production, or at least that's one style. So we have no aeration, no water pumps to turn the water. We have no form of control on the tanks. We fill it once, and then we set the plants on it, and then we come back 5 to 6 weeks later to harvest. I'll pick up a board and show you. So from the point that I put these in at the seedling stage, after 2 weeks from to here, we have never touched it since.
Wow.
So no aeration, no water pump, nothing. Dissolved oxygen is about 1.4 parts per million.
That's not much.
EC, 1.4, pH, about 6. That's it. Every time.
So how old are these? 4 weeks, you said?
These are about 5 weeks.
5 weeks.
It's amazing.
So this is a variety called Rex Butterhead. This is standard for the United States greenhouse lettuce production. It's a good crop. Pesticide free, no pesticides in
nothing.
Here.
Nothing.
It's not organic, it's hydroponic. Little bits of disease, little bit of pythium. You can see at the end. The roots, I know it's hard to see, but little bits of disease, but the plant's overall pretty healthy, so it can fight the disease off.
Yes.
But it's a good plant. It's about 125,
150
grams.
Yeah,
good.
No oxygen. I don't understand how it works without oxygen. Yeah.
So what we do is we, the tank is insulated just a little bit. So, you know, thick plastic, polyethylene, high-density polyethylene. We fill it in the morning or at nighttime when the water is really cold, and then we get lots of turbulence. So it's like, you know, it's like really stirring the water a lot. And so that puts lots of oxygen in the water to begin with. And so because we have so much buffering capacity within the tank, it holds more oxygen over time. So for example, in the laboratory, we can grow a head of lettuce with 1 gallon of water as irrigation water, whereas what we have in the tank is about 3 to 4 gallons per plant. So we have 3 gallons extra just in case.
Okay.
Buffering capacity, power outage, something. Yeah. I do multiple varieties. So this is the standard, but it's 5 to 6 weeks. But then we do these two other ones, which take about 4 to 5 weeks. And it's kind of like a romaine post lettuce. So this drives lots of oxygen into it, and so it's where the bubbles are breaking at the surface. That's where all the oxygenation of the water. So if I can get really fine bubbles, a lot more oxygen, and then just cover it.